Good morning, guys. So, yeah, I know I'm wearing the same shirt as yesterday's because when all my other shirts are in the wash. Turned past 11, I've been up for an hour, I haven't edited anything, just been watching some YouTube, and he's going to do some stuff upstairs. And I found an article about the hotel I stayed in, which I'll share with you later. And I thought it was a bit weird that there was tons of police at the hotel. So, yeah, I'll see in a bit. So, guys, I come back downstairs, got a coffee, and my room has just been ruined. What's happened? But yeah, anyway, the news article, basically, the hotel we were in, someone got murdered, and it's now turned into an international manhunt for the murderer. So if you type in future in Cardiff murder, it'll come up. See? Fun fact, and it happened whilst I was there, which is not too nice a thing. So guys, hi guys, welcome back guys. I'm off for lunch now. I'm really not vlogging much at the minute, it's just I'm not doing anything. I've literally so far today, I don't think I've done anything, which isn't really that good. I just motivationally I'm very tired. I'm thinking I've got this video to do for School Change for the Better, but I think I'll do that next week. Because I'm going back to school Tuesday, so I'm not sure how much time I'll get during the week to do daily vlogs, or if I actually have anything to do daily vlogs. So I'm thinking about keeping videos like that. But I don't want to do like a draw my life stuff, so yeah, I might do that today. But I don't have a whiteboard, so I need to get like a bit of glass and some paper. But yeah, anyway, I'm off for lunch. We're having roast dinner, and I'll see you in a bit. So guys, we're off swimming. Got the GoPro? Let's enjoy the shots. So guys, I've just got back from swimming. GoPro stuff is transferring, so that's great fun. I'm just spinning around because I don't know what else to do. I think I'm going upstairs to discuss my art project and stuff that I've been filming. So I'm coming up with that, so I may be going out filming tonight. So that's going to be great fun. This is so stressful. My mum makes everything so overcomplicated. I'm just trying to like find out what I need to film. And she's asking me all those questions like, what did you do last time? Or, so when's this getting adjudicated? And who's adjudicating it? It's not my exam, it's my coursework. It annoys me so much. But anyway, get your book. It's dark again. So guys, welcome back. After 30. Tonight, I'll be trying on the rest of my stuff. Editing is shit. I haven't edited yesterday as well, guys. Not too good. But yeah, we went swimming. And yeah. For tea, I had squeezy cheese and Doritos in the sandwich. Best thing ever. But yeah, anyway. I'm just about to show my mum two videos. She's gonna go out. I'm just gonna then try some stuff on it. And set up for my art, because we had an hour and a half conversation about what I'm gonna do for my art. So yeah, anyway. Sharing a bit. See in a bit. So guys, me and my sister are just about to go make a den for my art project because I need it to be completely dark so I can set up lighting and keep it steady. I'm creating an interactive room and we're doing like fire. So, I'm going to turn up stuff. And we're going to go set up now. So, see in a bit. So guys, I'm being quiet as my dad is gone to sleep. That was a really nice close-up as well. Put it back in the fridge. Hey. I've got a really dry throat. I'm really thirsty, so drinks away. You would have seen my early Instagram post of this. Oh, that'd be so cool if Shader sponsored me. I don't know. But anyway, I'm thinking about starting up a merch store. I know it's a bit early and I don't have any subs, but I just thought it'd be quite a cool idea. I quite like the idea of it. If you could let me know what you think of it. You dare let me know what you think. But yeah, anyway, I've been running. I need to try clothes on. So, I'm just about to try on all my clothes, which are on the bed there. I'm gonna have 3 piles by the end of it. Keep, dunno, take back tomorrow. So I will be showing you my favourite shirts, my favourite trousers that I've got. Look, it's me, Vlogception. Yeah, no, I'll be showing you my favourite clothes that I try on. And yeah, you'll probably see them on Instagram first, because obviously this video goes up a day and a bit later, so yeah. Anyway, time to try them on. So, here's one of my new shirts, and it's like a smartish casual. It's quite nice, it's a bit small, which is a bit of a problem. I've got another one that's roughly like it, just a slightly different pattern, so I'm going to be trying that on next. But I quite like this. I need like a new smart shirt, and because for like filming and doing gigs and stuff, I just need this smart shirt. So this does it. It's a bit small, so I'm going to try the other one on. So guys, new shirt. It's another white shirt. If I haven't got enough already, it just feels really weird over the shoulders. Don't know why. But yeah, it's a bit baggy. Don't know whether I'll keep this one. It'll go maybe, I guess. Cheers to us. So I have sorted. That was really cheesy. I'm sorry. I've sorted all the clothes out into. No. Maybe. Yes. So. I want to go to bed. I've got to get up because I'm going filming to get the sunset. And I think Mum's getting us up at 5:30. So guys, I'm in my pyjamas, I'm off to bed. Yesterday's vlog is now uploading, so I'll be uploading the day after today. So basically, yeah, confused much. I've tried all my clothes and decided what I'm keeping, what I'm not. I'm really annoyed, the really nice photo I posted on Instagram is just a bit too tight, so we're hopefully going to find a replacement for that. I found some foam, which I'm going to either use for soundproofingness. It's so nice. Of my camera bag. I also need to rearrange my room. I'm looking at a desk in IKEA, either a corner desk or like a one that goes up against the wall. And I think I was watching through Jake Mitchell's videos earlier for some strange reason, and I saw his 5,000 subscriber special. By complete coincidence, he's got the same desk as the one I'm looking at. Which is quite insane. So anyway guys, stay awesome, stay safe, stay subscribed, and see you next time. Adios. I cannot click.